Partly the hair.
Partly? Do you want to play?
Push off.
Grimy puppets wrestled with existential dilemmas.
Why do people have to die? Why can't they just live forever?
Because that's the way it is, Topoth. Everything and everybody has to die. That's just the way it is.
Why can't they just live forever?
Kids' TV was so creepy, it sometimes seemed the people behind it were deliberately trying to scare the viewer with eerie imagery.
Why do people have to die? Why can't they just live forever?
Because that's the way it is, Topoth. Everything and everybody has to die.
There is life after death, and this show, and many shows like it, kept the truth from children.
Why can't they just live forever?
We can live forever.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life. Everlasting life.
Jesus said, "But whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst, but the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water springing up into everlasting life." What is the water? What is this water that Jesus provides? In Ephesians 5:26, God's word says, "That he might sanctify and cleanse it with the washing of water by the word." Could it be that God's word is like water? The more you read, the more clean you become on the inside. And this water springs up into everlasting life.
Why can't they just live forever?
You can live forever. Jesus proved it. He was killed on a cross, but came back to life 3 days later. This is hard to believe, partially because of the television programming we have received. We have been deceived. The truth is in God's word. Corporate media has darkened our understanding. Corporate media has not and will not read God's word for you. Drink of the life-giving water while you still can. Who are you going to believe? God's word or a puppet show? Have you read the Holy Bible? Or did television keep you distracted like it did me? Please wake up to reality. Jesus told the truth. The rulers of the darkness of this world don't want you to know the truth. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Jesus is alive. The day of the Lord cometh, cruel both with wrath and fierce anger, to lay the land desolate, and he shall destroy the sinners. And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. The Lord's name is Jesus. If you haven't already, please pray now to be saved. Pray to God from any location and ask forgiveness for your sins. I am a sinner too. We are all sinners. Ask forgiveness from God and ask Jesus into your heart to save you.